you will be with me in paradise. My statement of fact, that not a question, at the same claim, at the same claim, when it comes to things to do with eternity, we should not get hung up on issues of time.
Yeah.
Wala pong panahon yan, even anytime pwede kang humingi ng tawag sa ating Panginoon. But what is sure is that when Jesus told the man that he would be with him in paradise, today, Jesus meant immediately. Wala pong paligoy-ligoy, even immediately. No waiting. No period of cleansing himself of his sin. Hindi na siya kailangan na ilinisin ang kanyang kasalanan. No, because Jesus, he already repent. Amen?
Amen.
He already repent. So there's no period of cleansing himself of his sin or apprenticeship or in a position of apprentice or a newcomer. Bago lang ako eh. No, you cannot say that.
Amen.
Maski bago ka, luma ka, if Jesus will forgive you, it will happen. Amen?
Amen.
To prove it was good enough. Amen? He called out to Jesus for mercy. He called out to Jesus for mercy, and his salvation would be complete and immediate. Amen? Our conclusion, God is merciful to anyone.
Amen.
God is merciful to anyone, and everyone who will call into His name. No one is too sinful.
Mm-hmm.
Wala. Maski anong bigat ng kasalanan mo, kapatid. Amen. No one is too sinful. And no one is too late.
Amen.
Wala pong atrasado sa Diyos. Amen.
Amen.
But there's a time. A moment when the opportunity is there. Kung may oportunidad ka, grab it. Amen?
Amen?
You have to grab it. Amen? If the opportunity is there, grab it.
Amen.
But salvation isn't earned by anyone.
Hallelujah.
Remember this. Salvation isn't earned by anyone. It's not about knowing a lot. You know a lot? Or doing a lot? You're doing a lot? No. It's about grace, about God being good to you and me. Amen.
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 Even when you're bad, let's say you're a very bad person, and giving us something much more wonderful than what we deserve. In Ephesians 2, 8 and 9, it says there, for it is by grace you have been saved.
Amen.
Through faith.
Hallelujah.
And this is not from yourself. No. It is the gift of God, not by works. Hindi po yung magandang trabaho mo. So that no one can boast. Wala pong ipagmamayang, wala pong nagmamayabang sa Diyos. Amen. To God be the glory.
Hallelujah.
And let us pray. Father in heaven, in the name of Jesus, we come to you today, Lord.
Amen.
We thank you, Lord, for this wonderful fellowship that we had, Lord.
Amen.
Salamat sa iyong pangunguna sa amin. At patuloy mo, kapatid, na lahat ng nakinig sa iyong salita, banal mong salita, pagpalain mo lahat, Panginoon. At ingatan mo muli kami, Panginoon, sa aming samantalang pag-iwahiwalay.
Amen.
Blessed is every one of us, Lord. And protect us, Lord, under the shadow of your wings.
Yes, Lord.
And cover us with your most precious blood. Idako mo muli kami dito sa Linggo, Panginoon, na magpupuri sa iyo at makinig sa iyong banal mong salita. Salamat po sa lahat ng kaputihan mo, Lord.
Amen.
Sa ilang mga patas kapurihan, kalbatan sa time, pangalan na Jesus. Amen.
Amen.